you know, normally bond funds are not as volatile as stocks, but right now bond funds are quite volatile. So can you talk a little bit about that?
There has been a phenomenal high return, higher prices paid for Treasury, the most, you know, the most liquid and conservative investment, mm-hmm. And investment grade corporate bonds, municipals as well. So that return is generally, there's been a powerful diversification benefit. Going forward, we'll have less of that because we have interest rates for at least Treasury yields lower than average. But we've also, you know, we'll see some underperformance for some riskier parts of the market. Generally speaking, though, the volatility in equities generally dwarf that from what we see in fixed income. But because of the moves have been so quick, I have been even shocked, haven't done this in a while, seeing the rally in U.S. Treasury yields. I mean, it's been pretty remarkable.
Because interest rates were so low, going into higher yield bonds or junk bonds to try to take advantage of higher interest rates, but those actually move a lot like stocks, right?
Yeah. You'd be careful what you get into, right? If some investment has a higher yield or portfolio has a higher yield, it's for a reason, because it's requiring you to take on more risk.